Good morning, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are safe and secure. Stay home, stay safe. Welcome to the new academic year 2021-22. May God bless you and your family with good health and happiness. My name is Mrs. Archana and I am your English teacher. Maintain 200 pages white notebook for your English CW. Kindly follow the online classes regularly and complete your work in time. I wish each and everyone all the best for this new academic year. Now, let us go through our textbook. Totally, we have 8 units. Today, we are going to begin our unit 1. So, welcome to the unit family. This unit helps to understand the importance of family. This unit is classified into 3 reading sections. They are Reading A, The Tattered Blanket, Reading B, My Mother, Reading C, Letter to a Friend. The theme of the unit is family. Welcome to the reading section, The Tattered Blanket of the unit Family. As we know, a family is a group of people consisting of parents and their children living together as a unit. Usually, we see 2 types of families in our society. They are nuclear family, joint family. Let us observe the differences between nuclear family and a joint family. What is a nuclear family? In a nuclear family, father, mother, and their children live together as a unit. What is a joint family? In a joint family, many generations like father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, grandchildren, uncle, aunt, etc. all live together happily. The present story is written by Miss Kamala Das. Let us know more about the author. Kamala Das, 1932-2009. Is the daughter of a famous Malayalam poet. She is an internationally known poet, short story writer, and novelist who writes effortlessly both in English and Malayalam. She has bagged many awards for her literary works. Some of them are Asian Poetry Prize, Kent Award for English Writing from Asian Countries, Asian World Prize, Sahitya Academy Award, and Vailar Rama Varma Sahitya Award. Here, in the present story, The Tattered Blanket, the author Kamala Das tries to bring out the diminishing family values in the society. Characters in the story are an old woman, Kamala, a widow, and daughter of the old woman, Gopi, son of the old woman. The tattered blanket. The meaning of tattered is torn. What is the meaning of tattered? Torn. When he arrived unexpectedly at his home in the countryside in his office car and got down at the gate, his mother, who was lying in an armchair on the veranda, made a futile attempt to get up. When he arrived. So who is he in the given passage, children? Now itself we have discussed here. We have how many characters in the lesson here? The 3 characters. So who is he in the given passage? Gopi. So when Gopi arrived unexpectedly, meaning of unexpectedly, not expected, and therefore causing surprise. So what is the meaning of unexpectedly? Not expected and therefore causing surprise. At his home in the countryside, in his office car, and got down at the gate. So when Gopi arrived very surprisingly to his home in his office car. So you can see in the picture, he came on his office car and got down at the gate. His mother, who was lying in an armchair. You can see here Gopi's mother was sitting in an, who was lying in an armchair on the veranda, made a futile attempt to get up. Here meaning of futile, unsuccessful. That means she is unable to get up, but she is trying to get up by seeing that somebody came near the gate. Kamla, there is somebody at the gate, she said. Somebody is in a car. So what was the name of the widow here? Kamala. So Gopi's mother, she said that Kamala, that there is somebody at the gate, she said. So who is she here, children? The old woman, Amma. Amma said that somebody is at the gate. Somebody is in a car. Kamala, her eldest daughter, a widow. So who is Kamala here? She is her eldest daughter and she is also a widow. Who was sitting huddled up on the tina on the veranda? So she was sitting huddled up. So meaning of huddled, held arms and legs together close because of fear and cold. See how you can see there how she is sitting there. Because of cold, she was sitting. She held her arms and legs together because of fear or cold. So she was, who was sitting huddled up. Slowly she got up on the tina. So where was the lady, where was the widow sitting there? On the tina. Meaning of tina, sit out. Elevated place on the veranda. You can see this is the veranda. This is the elevated place to sit. So where is Kamala sitting there? She is sitting on the veranda. So how is she sitting? She is sitting huddled up. That means slowly she got up on the veranda, held her head and ears covered with a thin bath towel. You can see how the ears and the head are covered with a thin bath towel. Got up reluctantly. Meaning of reluctantly, not willing to do something. So Kamala is not interested to do something. Slowly she got up, walked slowly to the gate, and screwing up her eyes peered into the darkness. So slowly she went near the gate and screwing up her eyes, meaning of screwing up her eyes, narrowing the eyes to look more carefully. So she's looking very keenly. She's observing. That means she's making her eyes little bit bigger and she's observing that who came there. So meaning of peered, to look closely or carefully at somebody. You can observe, children, when anybody comes in the dark place, how will you look there? Imagine yourself, how will you what will you do with your eyes? You will narrow the eyes, rub your eyes, or look carefully that who came there. So in the same way, Kamala is also observing that who came in the darkness, who was the person who came in that darkness. She saw a bald, fat, middle-aged man walking in through the gate. So who is she here, children? Kamala. So what did Kamala observe there? She saw a bald, meaning of bald, having a scalp wholly or partly lacking hair. So example, you can see Gopi here. Observe the Gopi's hair. Is he having completely hair on his head? No. He is having a scalp. Scalp, you can see the scalp, wholly or partly lacking hair. That means he is lacking hair. He is not having much hair. So what did Kamala observe there? Somebody is coming, but the person who is looking, how is he looking? Bald, fat, middle-aged man who is coming through the gate. Amma, why are you so scared?
Kamala, Gopi's elder sister, asked awkwardly, as if you are seeing Gopi for the first time. So Kamala shouted, Kamala asked Amma that, Amma, why are you so scared? Why are you so much frightened? As if you are seeing Gopi for the first time. That means, are you seeing for the Gopi first time? He is your son only, no? For that, why are you so scared? Why are you so horror, terrible there? Oh, Gopi, she said in her grating voice. So, oh, Gopi. Who said this sentence here, children? Kamala said that. Oh, Gopi, she said in her grating voice. Here, meaning of grating, sounding harsh and unpleasant. So what is the meaning of grating here? Sounding harsh and unpleasant voice. In an unpleasant voice, she said that, oh Gopi, why this sudden unexpected visit? So she questions to Gopi that, what is this sudden unexpected visit? Kamala, who is it? Her mother asked loudly from the veranda. So meanwhile, again Kamala's mother, again she questions Kamala that, her mother, who is there from the veranda? Who is it? Gopi, the man said. So immediately Gopi gave the reply that, it's me, Gopi. There was a meeting in Thiruvananthapuram. So he said that he's having a meeting in Thiruvananthapuram. I just dropped in out my way back. So as he is having meeting in Thiruvananthapuram, he just dropped. Meaning of dropped means came or visited to see you. Who is you here? Amma. So Gopi came to see his mother. Who? Kamala. Who is it? There was a note of alarm in Amma's voice. So meanwhile, again Kamala's mother started. Who is it? Who is it? Who is that person? There was a note of alarm. Meaning of note of alarm means fear or worry. With fear, Kamala's mother started asking it, who is it? Amma, why are you so scared? Kamala's, Gopi's elder sister, asked her awkwardly, as if you are seeing Gopi for the first time. So meanwhile, again Kamala's mother said that. Kamala's mother is asking there, who is it? Who is it? So Kamala questions mother that, why are you so afraid? And so how did Kamala ask her mother? Awkwardly, meaning of awkwardly, uncomfortably or not smoothly, that why are you shouting like that? Why are you asking like that? As if you are seeing Gopi for the first time. Amma, it's me, Gopi, he said again. So again Gopi says that, Amma, it's me, Gopi, he said that answer again. He bent down and brought his face close to his wrinkled cheeks. Meaning of wrinkled, having folds in skin or face. Having folds, what is the meaning of wrinkled here? Having folds in skin on face. So he bent down completely closer to his mother. You can see in the picture how is Gopi looking to his mother. How did he bend down? How did he bring his face near to his mother? Amma, it's me. Again he gives the answer that, Amma, it's me. Gopi, Kamala, I can't believe it. Has his school closed for vacation? So Gopi, Kamala, questions. So questions, are you Gopi there? So again mother got a doubt and questions Kamala that, I can't believe it. Has his school closed for vacation? She asked Kamala that, Gopi, school closed for vacation. That means for holidays. Is his school closed? Amma is often like this these days. She doesn't recognize anybody. Gopi's sister explained. So Gopi's sister explained that, Amma is often like this days. These days Amma is behaving like this. She doesn't recognize anybody. She is unable to recognize anybody. Gopi's sister explained. To whom did Gopi's sister explain? Gopi's sister explained to Gopi. About whom? About Amma. That Amma is unable to recognize anybody. But sometimes her memory is quite sharp. Whose memory? Amma's memory is quite, meaning of quite reasonably, to some degree, to some extent, at some time. Sometimes Amma's memory is quite sharp. Then she asked me if you have sent any letter. So meanwhile, mother questions to Kamala that, did Gopi send me any letters. I tell her everything is fine with you, Vimala and the kids. So Kamala says that when Amma asked me about the letter, I give the answers that everybody are fine. That means you, Vimala and the kids. Here, who is Vimala? She is wife of Gopi. So Kamala gives the answer to the Amma that Vimala, Gopi and their kids are fine. What is the point of telling her that you haven't written for a year? Poor thing. I wouldn't dream of making her unhappy. So she questions to Gopi that what is the point of telling her that you haven't written a letter for a year? Why are you not writing a letter? It is very poor thing. I wouldn't dream of making her unhappy. So she says that I can't make her unhappy. So why I'm telling that everybody are fine. So Gopi gives the answer that I got a promotion last year. So what did Gopi reply here? That he got a promotion last year. After that, I'm always on my toes. Here meaning of on toes. Busy, ready to work. So always here, Gopi is very busy and ready to work due to that because he got a promotion last year. And there and tour quite often. So quite often he is having tours. I don't get any time to write letters. So he says that he doesn't get the time to write letters. Why don't you ask Vimala to write, or doesn't she get any time to? So again Kamala questions to Gopi that why don't you ask Vimala? So who is Vimala here? Wife of Gopi. So Kamala says that okay, you are not having time, but why can't Vimala write a letter? Is she doesn't get any time to write letters? So who is questioning here to whom? Kamala is questioning to whom? Gopi. Why are you mumbling over there? Amma said loudly. Here meaning of mumbling, speaking unclearly and quietly. So Amma questions to Kamala that why are you mumbling over there? Why are you speaking quietly and unclearly? I heard somebody coming in a car. Who is it? Again Amma questions the same question that I heard somebody coming in a car. Who is it? I told you it's Gopi. So who gave the reply here? Kamala gives the reply that I already told you that it's Gopi. But Gopi is in Delhi, isn't he? So immediately Amma gives the reply that Gopi is in Delhi, isn't he? Is he really staying at Delhi? Yes, Amma, it's me. I have come from Delhi. So again, Gopi gives the answer that yes, Amma, it's me, Gopi only. I have come from Delhi to see you. Who did Gopi marry? Amma said, suddenly lowering her voice. Suddenly questions there. Again, Amma questions there. Whom did Gopi marry to? In a lowering her voice, in a low voice, she questions that who did Gopi marry? I mean, what's his wife name? Again, she questions that what is his wife name? Don't say you have forgotten her name too. Don't you remember? Vimala, district collector Nambiar's eldest daughter, Gopi's sister said. So Gopi's sister was irritated and she said that you don't say that you have forgotten her name too. Don't you remember? Her name is Vimala. So what was the name of the Gopi here, Gopi's wife here? Vimala. Who is she? She is the district collector Nambiar's eldest daughter, Gopi's sister said. Oh, I forgot the name. Was there a letter from Gopi today? Again, she questions there. Okay, I forgot her name. Was there a letter from Gopi today? There was. He writes every day. So she gives the reply that there was the letter. He writes every day. So who is he here, children? He is Gopi. That she says that yes, Gopi writes letters every day. So hope so you understood the lesson, children. This is the part one of the tattered blanket. So coming to the next class, I'm going to continue the remaining part two. Once again, children, let us go through the glossary of the lesson, the tattered blanket. Here tattered means torn. So what is the meaning of tattered? Torn. According to the lesson, the meaning of tattered is torn relationship. First meaning, unexpectedly, not expected and therefore causing surprise. futile, unsuccessful. Huddled, held arms and legs close because of fear or cold. Thinner, sit out. That means it is an elevated place on the veranda. Reluctantly, not willing to do something. Screwing up her eyes, narrowing the eyes to look more carefully. Peered, to look closely or carefully at somebody. Bald, having a scalp wholly or partly lacking hair. Grating, sounding harsh and unpleasant. Dropped, came or visited. Note of alarm, fear or worry. Awkwardly, uncomfortably. Wrinkled, having folds in skin or face. Quite, reasonably, to some degree, to some extent. On toes, busy, ready to work. Mumbling, speaking unclearly and quietly. Coming to the comprehension questions. Where was the old woman sitting? Why do you think she made an attempt to get up? So where was the old man sitting, children? We all know that the old woman was sitting in an armchair on the veranda. You can see in the picture also. She made an attempt to get up when she saw somebody at the gate in a car. She wanted to know about him. Isn't it? The old woman, suddenly she tried to get up to see who is there at the gate. She wanted to know about him. Who was Kamala? Why was she there in her mother's home? Yes, who is Kamala, children? Who was Kamala there? Yes, Kamala was Gopi's sister. She lost her husband as she was a widow. So she was living with her old mother. She was there to look after the old amma. Is it clear, children? So who was Kamala here? Kamala was Gopi's sister. She lost her husband and she was a widow. So she is staying with her mother to look after. Why do you think Kamala got up reluctantly? Yes, Kamala didn't expect anyone at that time. It was becoming dark and was very cold outside. She huddled up on the thinner on the veranda beside Amma. She was taking some rest and so she was so reluctant to get up. As she was taking rest and she did not expect anyone at that time. So slowly she was reluctant to get up. What does Gopi mean by saying, Amma, it's me, Gopi? So what does, you can see frequently, what did Gopi give the reply to Amma? It's me, Gopi. What does that Gopi mean here by saying that? Because as Amma couldn't recognize Gopi because of her loss of memory. Because of her loss of memory, she is unable to recognize Gopi. Gopi was annoyed and wanted to get recognized by her old woman. So he was annoyed and he tried to recognize her old mother. Write the given glossary and comprehension in your CW. Paste the pictures of nuclear and joint family in CW and write the given notes and send it to my given WhatsApp number. Thank you. Have a nice day.